Hi, my name is Jonathan Ng, and I'm really excited to introduce you to my course on R reporting and analytics for Excel users. Prior to discovering R, I used and taught Excel for advanced analytics for over a decade. Once I started using R, I couldn't believe how much easier, faster, and more powerful it was for just about everything I used to do in Excel and databases. I wanted a resource I could send people to so they could quickly and easily make the transition from Excel to R. The problem was that after doing a number of courses myself, I found some courses to be either too technical or impractical, not covering the way you would want to use R in the real world. There had to be a better training to make this amazing tool more accessible for people. That's why I decided to make this course. By the end of this course, you'll be able to load and transform data to make your own web-based interactive dashboard using R. The ideal candidate for this course is either someone who works on or manages a team who uses Excel for reporting and analytics.